Guardian, we're reading some odd fluctuations in our scans.
Gravity waves. Small for now, but amp them up and they'll rip us apart.
I've got three locations where the waves are strongest. Sending you coordinates.
I don't see anything, Sloan, but I... Did you hear that?
What are you picking up?
It's gone. Maybe I'm imagining things. We'll check your other coordinates.
Not to rush you, but these waves are growing fast.
Get over there and we should be able to track those gravity waves back to their source.
Sloan, you have to hear this.
Oh, I hear it. Amanda's grabbed your data and is mapping the source now.
Source says, three of them. Go shut them down.
Sloan, it's a ritual, a big one. They really are going to shake this arcology to pieces.
Then let's do the same to them.
Tear this altar down and stop that horrible noise.
The sooner the better. We're hearing that sound on all sensors now. Feeling it too.
Hey team, we've torn down the altars.
Then we got a problem. Those must have been transmitters, not the source. Ritual's still going. We're jittering up, down, and sideways over here. I feel sick. Keep it together, girl.
Sloan. There's a giant crystal in here. It's singing.
Neutralize it.
That night, he's singing like the crystal. Are they drawing power from each other?
We're stable again. Whatever you did, it worked. My stomach thanks you.
Got a wild idea. How about you send me that rock for analysis? What do you say?
Oh, you're a beaut, aren't you? All the tests I'm gonna run on you. I wonder how many pistons you can power. Sparrow thrusters, obviously. But what about warp drives or...
I'm sure I'm going to hear all about what Amanda will use that for. What were the Hive doing with it?